This video introduces NCBI recommended track sets. These are NCBI provided assortments of tracks that are commonly viewed together. With one click, you can tailor the graphical display to meet a particular need. This demonstration is intended for those of you at least somewhat familiar with the NCBI genome browsers, such as Variation Viewer, or the Thousand Genomes browser, or the NCBI Sequence Viewer graphical displays, such as those embedded on Gene, dbSNP, or CloneDB record pages. We provide active links near the end of this video to those browser tutorials. I'll start in the gene record for Haydn. The Haydn protein appears to be involved in cilia motility, and mutations in the gene are associated with accumulation of cerebrospinal fluid in the brain. The Sequence Viewer display provides a graphical view of this genomic region, and the default tracks provide information about annotation, small and large-scale variation, and expression. The Tracks button found at the top right of the graphical view can be used to update the display. Hovering your mouse over NCBI recommended track sets opens a submenu listing the available sets. The names of the sets indicate the type of analysis for which the included tracks may be most useful. Hovering the mouse over a track set provides a list of the included tracks. For example, if you are interested in Haydn for clinical diagnostic reasons, you can click on the clinical track set. The graphical display updates, replacing some of the existing annotation and expression tracks with tracks useful for interpreting variation data and putting it in a clinical context. In the Tracks menu, a checkmark appears next to the selected track set. On the other hand, if you are interested in transcriptional regulation of Haydn, you might choose the Epigenomics track set, which will update the display with an emphasis on tracks indicating genomic regions at which regulation may occur. Other sets include tracks that emphasize expression differences or support for gene annotation or the underlying genomic assembly. To further modify the tracks in the display, you can use the Configure Tracks menu. This allows a la carte selection of tracks or changes to track display settings. To return to the default display for the current page, click the link Reset to Default Tracks. For more information on track sets, click the FAQ link at the bottom of the Tracks menu or contact the NCBI Help Desk.